Hi, my name is Björn, and today we're going to talk a little bit about the Renegade ET 210 IP Advanced, which is a single phase pulsed TIG machine. We will start off by looking at the menu. So here we can choose the process. We can choose different trigger modes, two stroke, four stroke. If we want to do pulse or non-pulse, we can save different jobs. If we want to use a remote for MMA welding or a foot pedal for TIG welding. The sequencer graph, we will look into that more later. Information about spare parts, wear parts, filler metal choices, which we will also look into. Settings, languages, and functions like that. If we use this 4 millimeter pipe as an example, we will set up our job in the menus. We start off with the process. So, first thing we do is to look into process. We have stick electrodes, lift TIG with lift start, TIG with high frequency starts. That's I'm gonna choose now. Trigger modes, I'm gonna choose the two stroke. And I want some pulse, activate pulse, frequency 600 is good, peak current, somewhere around 120. Peak time 50%. Yeah. And the background current 40% of the peak current. Yeah. Looks good. I go back and I will go to the sequencer graph. Pre-flow time 0.1. That's fine. Start current 10 amps, I will increase that a little bit, 20 amps. Slope up, I want 1.5 seconds. Peak current, we already set that, 120 amps. I think that's fine. I want the slope down to match the slope up. 10 amps, final current. It's good, and 6 seconds in gas post flow time. Yeah, should be good. We will go into information where we can find recommendation about filler metals. Filler metals for TIG. This is a standard steel with no specific requirements. We look at that. We recommend OK TIG rod 1260, and you can see the classifications here. And that I have here. So now we are ready to weld. We can see here in the welding menu, we have chosen high frequency start, two stroke, pulse, we can see the graph, and if we want to do any quick changes, we can do that here. Now we're ready to weld. It's very easy to set up and get good welding performance. After welding, when the job is done, the smart design of a Renegade makes it very easy to move to another work location. And now we're ready for the next job.